I know, huh?
What?
That's why we got the basket back.
So what do you want out of it? Because it's mine. I'll just start getting... if there's olives, I want the olives. That's all. I'll take the crackers.
That doesn't look stained or nothing, does it?
I swear. Right? So did I win? Chris, did I actually win?
I really hate recording.
Was that the winning ticket?
Yeah, really? You couldn't come down and get your own basket? I have to carry it up to you?
Well, you get a little prize out of it.
I better get this big-ass chocolate bar.
You are. I told Sam when I bought the ticket, I said, Chris likes that chocolate, doesn't she?
Yeah.
He goes, yeah. So,
well, that's cool. Congratulations.
There you go.
We got to share the bounty here. What is that, chocolate?
For carrying it up, I gave it to you. Hey, Dad, you can have wine glasses with the wine. We get the Chardonnay.
Grandpa, you took open that.
Chardonnay Bonnier. We're opening it up for this party. Sam, you want some grapes?
Oh, yeah.
Does anybody know what my Gatorade was?
Right there.
So you took the money thing down there, right?
Sure.
Okay. Just making sure.